Hey guys, today I'm going to be reviewing the book The Confessions of Catherine de Medici by C.W. Gortner. This is a historical fiction novel about Catherine de Medici. And first of all, what's the book about? The book is about Catherine de Medici, if the title wasn't clear already. And she is from Florence, and she is niece to Pope Clement II, Pope Clement, I don't know what number, Pope Clement, and she is sent to France as the wife of Henri, Duc d'Orléans, who will eventually become the Dauphin, and she is sent to France when she's 15 to marry him, and she is not much loved by him, and she's trying to do her duty and produce an heir, and she's trying to be loved by him and do what she's supposed to do, and it's just not working out for her, and she is not loved by the people at court. I think some of them distrust the Pope, and also they think that she is she's married way above her status, and that Henri has married beneath him because her family came from pretty much merchant stock. Her ancestors they basically climbed their way up the ladder, so to speak, and many people, for example, Henri's friends, close group of friends, do not like her at all. But she is loved by the King of France and his two daughters. They just adore her. And that is what kind of keeps her in France. That strong, I guess, bond keeps her in France. And that's the only reason that she's not sent back to Florence. And after a while, Francois dies, and she does become Queen of France, and Henri becomes King of France, and it's and they do end up producing several heirs. It just took them a while, and there's a lot of hardship during their reign. There's wars between the Protestants and the Catholics that had gone on for many, many years, and that's, without giving too much away, that's basically what the book is about, without giving too much away. And this was a really good read. Now, on what I liked about the book, there is a hint of witchcraft in there, which I really like. A lot of people do not like that because they're like, they should stick to history. But like I've said in many videos, in that time period, C.W. Gortner is writing as if that is as if she would be writing in that time period, because it is through Catherine's point of view. And to them, in that time period, it did exist. People believed that by doing voodoo dolls and tarot cards, that they could bend nature to their will. And that was real. That's what they did. It was really frowned on, but that's what they did. They could have done that, and to them, they believed that wholeheartedly, that did exist, and he's writing as if it took place in that time period, because it's historical fiction and it's from her point of view, and she believes that by making voodoo dolls and things of that nature, that could bend nature in a way. And also, another thing I liked about the book is I liked how I kind of liked the relationship between Henri and Catherine. It wasn't a love match, but you really don't expect it to be, because they were married to perform a task. They were married for alliance purposes, and so it could have been a love match, but it could have not, and he chose to not make it a love match. But they still were very respectful to each other. Some of the things that occurred, they were very respectful to each other. And I really liked that. And also, I really love the attention to detail and how much research C.W. Gortner puts in his books. He spends a great deal. I don't know if it was this book in particular, but one of his books, he spent like 6 years going to places and researching things and things of that nature. So I really enjoyed that. And one thing I did also liked is that he does not really harp on about how tough women had it in this particular time period. I know a lot of female authors, they tend to harp on about how bad women had it during this time, and it was true. Women did not have good lives during this time. They were basically property, and I'm not going to deny that, but I don't like when it's just constantly in certain books, in certain series, and they might have this rape scene that's just horrendous, and it's like, we get it. Women did not have nice lives. Would you stop harping on about that? And I didn't really feel like I was being dragged into that with C.W. Gortner's books. Now, the only thing I did not like about this book is the war between the Protestants and the Catholics. I feel that to be fair, in reality, it probably did last this long, but it was just too much. But there were a lot of twists along the way, but it was basically the entire book, and I didn't really like that. I'm not going to tell you what all goes on, because I don't want it. I want you guys to read the book if you're into that kind of stuff. But I didn't, I think it drug on a lot, so, and it didn't need to drag on that much. But other than that, I really enjoyed this book. And C.W. Gortner is a really good author, and I hope he writes more stuff in the future, because he's really good at it. So, everyone, please, that is my review of The Confessions of Catherine de Medici, and I hope that you enjoyed it. And please like, subscribe, and share my videos. And also, before I go, I have playlists now. I've added a lot of my books to various playlists. And if you're into this type of historical fiction, I actually have a playlist entitled historical fiction about women, and there will be other, there's other books that are similar to this and talk about historical fiction that talk about women. So if you're into this kind of thing, make sure to check out that playlist. So please like, subscribe, and share my videos. Bye guys.